for the sudden stop, but I'm going to go. This one will probably be a shorter episode. It will depend.
I'm quite pleased with the reports I've received on your usage of both.
Sorry, I've gotten quiet because I'm enveloped in the story.
I'm looking forward to seeing the results of this month's field study as well. Do give me some good reading, won't you?
You got it.
Please excuse us, my lady. Take care during the rest of your journey.
Where did the backs of lunches go? The backs. The backs!
You all right?
Sorry. Aw. She's so sad. I would be so mad if there was a save point like 5 minutes from where I just cut the episode. Okay. That's a cool train. Darn it. I thought I finally had her out of my hair, but it seems like she was one step ahead of me this whole time. I take it you and your mother aren't on good terms then. I think that much was abundantly clear. Once I left home, that was my first step that led to me enrolling into the academy. But how was I supposed to know I'd gone and signed up for a school she sits on the board of directors of? How could I have been so stupid? Why didn't I conduct a more thorough investigation before I made my choice? Well, you have our sympathies, I suppose. Is that such a big problem? Gaius asking the real big questions. She seems like she's only interested in work. Then she'll suddenly start meddling in my life. She says to do what I want, but it always turns out wherever I go, she's there ahead of me. The bank account my grandfather gave me to cover up my academy specs hasn't taken a dip since my first day at Thor's. I can't see what you're grussing about. Most people would have been grateful to have a parent displaying that much interest. I mean, at least your mother spared her time to come and greet us. At least she showed the slightest trace of interest in you and your classmates. Forget it. I mean, he brings up a good point. Eustace's dad didn't even want to see him. He only seed him to use him as a tool. So... the only one that cared was Rufus. I think Rufus is cool. You've yet to meet an important favorite character of mine. I have two favorite characters in this franchise. I have a lot of good characters, but... first of many, now that we're going through the mountains. Anyway, how about we dig into those lunches Sharon made for us? Alright. But these are subpar because she had to make do with the airship's kitchen. I won't let her hear the end of it. Wow, so you're going to the Highlands? It sounds like you budding soldiers do some pretty interesting things. I suppose you could say that. Thor seems to be quite different from most military academies in that regard, though. Still, feel pretty neat to see you all dressed up in your uniforms. They look pretty sharp on you. Even at the academy, Gaius always stands out because of his height. He towers over even second years. Nah, I'd say my dad is the only one who has his height on me. He's fairly short, though I doubt he had... a younger brother and two younger sisters, huh? They're a little on the shy side, but I hope you'll get along with them. Kids rush off to some kind of adventure makes me jealous. Anyway, we're about halfway through the Isengard range now. We should reach the end of the game in about 2 hours or so. Man, I feel totally jealous that you guys get to live lives. I'm stuck piloting this train. Would piloting be the right word? Yeah. So you taught me a lot about Erebonian culture. See, there are a lot of people I'm thankful for helping me come this far. I'm thankful to the winds and to the goddess. Hey! Elisa Eustace, we're almost there. Oh, they were sleeping. That's funny. Oh. Can only just make it out in the distance, but that looks like that's it. I'll be even happier to hear what you say once you've seen it up close. Oh, I was gonna say, just wait. Is big. Rain's prediction was so. About 4:30. Ah, you've arrived. It's a pleasure to see you again, Lieutenant General.
Likewise, it's been months since I've last saw you. Seems almost surreal to see you standing there in a military academy uniform. Though, this is the first time I've seen the Thor's ensemble in red.
This is the color they use for my Class 7. It looks like he's pretty high up in the Imperial Army. I'm betting he's the Lieutenant General in charge of the gate. Shooting him an eye patch that seems familiar somehow.
These must be your classmates.
These are about half of my classmates. It's a pleasure to meet you, sir. I'm Lisa Reinford. I'm Emma Milstein, Eustace Albarea. Lieutenant General Zex Vander.
I'm Zex Vander, commanding officer of the Imperial Army's 3rd Armored Division. Pleasure to finally meet you.
One-eyed Zex! So you're the one of the guardians of the Arna family.
Oh, it seems some of you already know me.
A guardian of the Arna family? Now I remember. The Vanders are a celebrated military family responsible for the protection of the Imperial family, and One-Eyed Zex Vander is said to be one of the Imperial Army's finest generals. They say that Vander and the Arcade Schools of Swordsmanship are two of the most renowned styles in the Empire. It's truly an honor to meet you, sir.
Ha ha! I'm just a military man!
I did, rest assured. I heard if you wanted to reach guys to Sun by sundown, so I asked Lieutenant General Aaron some transportation for us.
Ah, that's a good song.
It's simply breathtaking.
I had no idea land so beautiful lay at the far end of the railway. So I suppose words are woefully insufficient.
Horses, are you saying? We're to travel to the settlement on horseback? The highlands are way too vast to cover any reasonable length of time on foot. We'll be fine. You're a member of the riding club, and me and Lisa both have riding experience, right? Yeah, I think I can manage. So I should be fine. Yes, although I do feel a little nervous. This is a fine horse. You doing okay back there, Emma? Yes, I'm fine, I'm think. Alright. We're all top quality horses raised here in the Highlands. At a good clip, you should be able to reach this settlement in under an hour. Oh, and before I forget, I'm sure guys won't need much of this, but the rest of you should take the map of the Highlands. Such a high-level detail. So the army surveying expertise put it to good use. May the blessing of the winds, may the goddess be with you. Give my regards to Elder Emma.
This is worlds apart from the bustle of the city.
Yep.
If you didn't go too fast, that would be great.
I'm sure it will feel natural in time. No doubt the riding club would be fuming with envy if they could see us now.
I'll bet.
Anyway, my home settlement is due northeast of here. Hopefully we'll be able to reach it before sundown.
Right.
Let's move!
How to ride a horse. Uh-huh. I mean, it's pretty fun.
I think I'm just caught up in the moment.
Yeah, I can't explore the other areas. So which way do we go? The plains are so vast, it's just surprising to usually lose your sense of direction. Yep. There's Ender Gate, where we set out from. The landmark there is triangular rock. Sort of a centerpiece. That's the watchtower. So that's where Calvin was. Go towards those mountains, my home is in that direction. Yep. Come to think of it, there are stone pillars over there. Oh. They seem man-made at the very least, some sort of construct in nature. Quite a few similar objects scattered across the highlands. The remains of the Neolithic civilization that existed here 1,000 years ago. We could save that discussion for later. We need to reach the settlement. Right! Let's ride!
Yeah!
I will turn on high speed mode because this part of the game is massive. Like, this is a big map.
Sun's almost down.
Yeah!
We're almost at the settlement. Let's keep up the pace, guys.
Right. Running. And to those wondering if I, because I'll be uploading these episodes, yes, I will finish Trails from Zero and Trails to Azure. It's just going to take a little bit of time because I want to try to get as far into this game as I can before what's it called happens. Anyways, so I just want to get as get as far along in the Trails series as I can, because Trails into Reverie, my guys, like, it comes out in, I think, the 7th of July, so just a couple of weeks. So I want to get caught up as much as possible. When that game comes out, if I can get it day one, I will. And I'm going to play the heck out of that game. The scenery makes me a little wistful for my own home. I'd say that again. Well, we don't actually stay in this area all year round. Somewhere between summer and fall, we move to another location. They're made with thick cloth and designed so we can put them up and take them down pretty easily. Let me show you my home. Bro! Aww. You finally came back. Welcome home, we missed you! Hey, Lilishita, I'm back. Thanks. Aw, there's... Aww. Oh, hey, are these the people you wrote about in your letters? They are indeed the illustrious, industrious, Class 7. I'm Gaius's brother, Thoma. So there's Sheeta and Lily. It's nice to meet you. Are you both friends? Sure are. It's good to meet you too. I'm Reen. I'm Elisa. It's lovely to meet you. You're all so cute. I'm Emma. You Sabrea. I'm honored. They all seem so Erebonian. Sup, I'm his dad. Dad, mom, I'm home. Wow, Gaius looks in this angle slightly taller than his dad. Welcome home, Gaius. It's a pleasure to finally meet you all. I'm Gaius's mother, Fatma. His mother? But you look so young. I'm Gaius' father, Lycan Warzel? I know it's Warzel, but I don't remember how to pronounce his name. I'm very glad to meet my son's friends and schoolmates. The pleasure is ours. Likewise. I've prepared a place for all of you to stay while you're our guest. There's so much to discuss. First, you drop your belongings there. It'll be sundown soon. Come to my home and share in our evening meal. Dope. That looks pretty good. That's a big spread, bro. This is delicious. How did you get it to taste so good? We season the pheasant meat with herbs and rock salt. Wrap it and cook it. It's made to the taste of the Highlander, so I wasn't sure if your Erebonians would like it. I can say yes, I'll be wanting second soon. These grilled skewers are really good too. They're so rich. Those are kebabs. Just stick some lamb meat on a skewer and grill it. I've never tasted it before. almost feel sorry for the rest of our class as I'm here to enjoy it. I was worrying the taste might not agree with you. Everyone loves mommy's cooking, that's fair. No doubt you're all tired from your long journey. Nord cuisine is effective at easing fatigue. That's important when you travel as much as we do. I can see why. I already feel a little more relaxed. Maybe we should get the recipes and teach them to Sharon. Try some of this tea. It's supposed to be good for digestion. Cool beans. The land of Nord is nothing if not a free country. And no doubt your time here will make for a very unique experience. Though not without inconveniences here and there. Still, these islands have plenty of history with your own homeland. I've been learning in class, huh? That's right, tales of River Trichol's exploits are passed down here in Nord, too. After the war, Indu became Emperor of Erebonia and sworn eternal friendship with the people of Nord. That friendship is held strong to this day, and I pray it will continue far into the future. While the people of Nord are not counted as true Erebonians, they're still regarded as our close neighbors and allies. That's about how it shakes out. I want to play Kuro no Kiseki so bad. It takes place in freaking Calvard. The Empire and the Republic are old foes after all. Yep. Thankfully, we managed to avoid armed conflicts. Yeah, I promise I English real good. Sometimes I'm just owed out in overgrowth on the ongoing teams. Political stuff. Nord is a remote region of relatively little importance. While there is a military presence in the Highlands there, that's not something you should have to worry about during your stay. Just try to focus on your field study. Do what we can. Well, the hours late, I'd like to give you your tasks in the morning. I think it would be wise to focus on the southwestern part of the plains. Islands are a vast, wide-open space, extending well past the northern end of the settlement, too. Try and be back at the settlement around noon, guys. Anyway, here I'm talking to you and get some rest. We rise before the sun here, so sleep well. Morning will be here sooner than you think. Let's do it. I want to show them the way too. Come on, I'm sure Bro can handle it on his own. This music is very relaxing and peaceful. Sorry, I know you girls probably would prefer separate rooms, but this is what we got. Oh, don't worry about it. Reen and Eustace are both gentlemen, after all. We have nothing to worry about. But of course. Huh, thanks, guys. We'll be staying over at your family's place, right? My sisters both insisted on it, and I couldn't turn them down. It'll be alright if I come and wake you guys in the morning at sunrise. Sure. By all means, get your beauty sleep. Good night, guys. He's quite the fortunate man. He has his adorable siblings, two parents that really care about him. It's his calm and level-headed personality. Yep. should get some sleep, no objections. Bum 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 bum. This is only chapter 3. Oh, goodness.
Where am I? Oh, right. Nord Highlands. I feel surprisingly energetic. Maybe it's the clean air or that great food we had yesterday.
Word up.
I wonder if Master Kafai trained out in the wilderness like this. You're up early, Reen. Morning, guys. Whoa, hold on. Why are you dressed like that?
Oh, I was just helping put the sheep out to pasture. They should almost be done fixing the morning meal now.
Okay, I guess we should wake up the others then. Eusis, Elisa, Emma.
Rise and shine, everyone. It's officially the crack of dawn. Where am I?
Are those sheep? Oh, glasses. Glasses.
You guys.
I suppose none of you are used to waking up quite this early.
I think the first time I played this, I did not hear all the sheep in the background because I did not play it with a... headphones. It's delicious. I concur. Is this milk porridge? Well, I guess. We made it with sheep's milk and salted cured meat. Shalala made it fresh for you themselves. Yeah, I helped. That young and you're already better cooks than me. It seems the winds have blessed you with their guidance. I think so too. All right, morning tasks. What we got? Return to Zinder. Pardon the pun. Okay. I need ingredients for a very important medicine I would like to request that you obtain for me. Delivery to the watchtower. Can someone deliver? Okay. Put a lot of thought, but she's there. As I said, you should be able to complete all. Understood. Thanks again. Alright, we've got work to do. May the blessing of the winds be with you. The elders, Guys can now use Calamity Hawk. Heck yeah. Alright, let's get to it. I know I said originally I'd stop, but we're gonna do one quest. I'm gonna get this done. It's our settlement store. They recently started selling weapons and tools. Are you sending that souvenir to my sister? hello there. Oh, hello there, Gaius. I have to admit, I'm still rather surprised just how many people you've gotten to know are being gone. It's nice to feel welcome, isn't it? Agreed. By the way, your kilt? See, we got a respectable range of stock here. Uh-huh. Accept the request. Let's do it. You're helping me out here. Thank you. From what I recall, you want us to deliver to the Imperial Army's watchtower. What exactly will we be delivering? First, there's this fresh cheese made from our sheep's milk, then cured and smoked sheep meat. Furthermore, there's so essentially... we're on friendly terms with the Imperial Army. Anyways... Zats. Alright, let's do it. Let's get started. Can't miss.
I figured there'd be monsters around. Be careful, everyone.
Gonna be a waste. I don't want to see it. Oh, that's cool.
Okay. Yeah.
My turn. There.
We're done.
Right. Turn to flame. Burn.
All right. Who's there now? Here we go. That's a chance.
I'm gonna grind to the point where I am gonna level up to be.
That was great.
I'm gonna be impossible to kill.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, a treasure chest.
It is a treasure chest.
Bring it on. Go.
Oh God.
Yeah. cones of flame!
Get out of here! And flame sword! Flame sword!
We're unbeatable.
Nice. Hey.
I feel like I'm going to-
Just getting started.
A matter of course.
Ooh, I got a Suzaku. Let's see. What do we do that do? That's pretty good. Hold on to it though. Alright, let's see. God, the thing with this one is this area is so freaking big.
Be careful, this one looks strong.
Alright, let's do this!
I can do this.
And you're done.
Okay, it's safe for now.
Nice.
Here.
Well, we'll just go ahead and go around getting all those chests.
We have the advantage.
Go.
I've got you. I can do this. Turn to flame. Now. Green.
Right. It's my turn.
You're done.
Go. There.
And right. Get burned.
They're open.
Okay. I can do this. Now. Okay. There.
Go.
Ah, they seem resistant to magic. My TV's getting ready to turn off.
My turn.
There we go.
The 8 leaves.
Alright, cool.
I did.
Alright, go ahead and get this treasure chest.
Wind's behind us. Let's go. There! Let's go! Elisa!
Okay! Right! Turn to flame! Now!
Turn to flame! Burn! And
my turn. Turn to flame. Go.
Leave it to me. Okay, now. Emma.
And get burned.
Gleaming go. Now.
Go. Flames.
Get out of here.
Okay, it's my turn. Fire. Okay. Yes, this is it.
Leave it to me over there. Here we go.
Right. Go.
Go.
Yeah. There.
Go. Leave it to me. Over there.
It's my turn. Fire. Right. Hang in there.
I'm sorry, everyone.
It's my turn. Right.
Oh, thank you very much.
I can do this.
And you're done.
It's my turn. Let's keep going.
I did it. Please. There we go.
Yeah.
All right. Next, we'll go get that one.
We have the advantage.
Here we go. All right. Let's do this.
Right. Turn to flame now.
Leave it to me.
Yeah. Analyzing.
And you're done.
You're on. Leave it to me. Whirlwind.
And
open.
I have.
Go. There. Now's a chance.
I'm good. Woo-hoo. I can do this. Turn to flame.
Burn.
Okay.
And
it's my turn. Time is precious. We should hurry. Let's get going. Here.
Isn't this the way to?
This path leads to the stone circle you saw yesterday.
Yep. All right. Whoa! I glitched out there. Anyways, now you can see why I wanted to keep this the fast riding on. All right. I'll go ahead and get those three, and then I go to the Watchtower, and then we'll call that this episode. Oh, don't worry, I'm not gonna like try to go in under leveled or nothing.
Oh, a treasure chest.
Come on then.
Here we go. Here we go. Please.
I can do this. Hang in there.
Thank you very much.
It's my turn.
My turn.
I can do this.
Hang
in there.
It's my turn.
You're done.
Moving.
Ooh, nice. What do we got? Flame Tongue. What does that do?
Yeah.
See, ideally I'd get stuff to increase Rain's attack to make him a monster. There's a certain Master Quartz. I don't know if I can get it in this one, but there is a Master Quartz that's like super good. Gives like critical, ups critical damage and makes criticals more likely to happen.
Yeah.
So, around. Yeah, this area is freaking huge. Which is cool. Like, I like how big it is. And just... it's very... sort of tedious. I don't mind it. But... if you're asking me why I'm going through the bother of getting every chest... I've already platinumed this game, as I'm sure I've said before, but I still like getting every chest because I'm playing this from the ground up, meaning I have no other things.
Yeah.
So, like, this isn't one of those where I could just, like, cheese my way through it with keeping the levels the same. I could have!
Is this the way to the watchtower?
Because I beat the game.
Yeah, just keep heading along this path.
But what would be the reason I would do that would be because, like, if I just wanted people to experience the story. Which is not necessarily the case. Seems like they got the bare minimum in terms of facilities. The atmosphere of the building itself is relatively new as well. It was only built 3 years ago. Bare minimum or not, still looks kind of new. What's up, buddy? Oh man, I'm bored. Who's that? Yeah, one and only. Yeah, they're those students from the Thors or something. So we came here to deliver something. Oh, from Kill. Please tell me it is. I suppose it's a thing we can look forward to. Thanks a bunch. Thanks again. Since you're going this way, how about I show you the view from the top? Yeah, no problem. Cool. So that's the Republic Army's base. It's the one and only. That's true. Yeah, they built a base up here anyway, just to keep up appearance. Yeah, that's pretty spot on. Still lately, we've had airships from both armies cruising around here, so we can't let our guard down too much either. Yes. It's really near zero. Thanks for showing us the way. Yeah, but you mind? I feel kind of bad, but I can at least try something in return. Alright! We're going to,
let's get going! Yeah!
Yeah! Let's see. That's 12 minutes. I'm riding along into the wind.
You have an Orville truck here?
Looks like an old model Reinford truck.
Yep. It was donated to the settlement a few years ago.
Cool. There you go. Did you deliver it already? Yeah, the soldier we talked to was really happy about it. He asked us to deliver this. Aww. It's not trouble, but here, take this. Hey, that's fine. Oh, please. Nice! Ooh! Everyone's got new weapons! And we'll stop right here. Alright, I'm officially in Chapter 3, boys and girls, and everybody else who is watching this, everybody. Well, that's all for this one. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.